Welcome back, everyone. Hambone here with F1 Manager 2023. This is Williams' career. We're at Sao Paulo for the Brazilian Grand Prix. Qualifying results: Alex qualified on the pole. Max, Alonso, Perez, Carlos Sainz, the top five. The sprint race ended with Alex winning the sprint race. Sainz second, Alonso third, Verstappen fourth, Russell fifth. So Alex starts on the pole for the Brazilian Grand Prix. And I'm up for Alex. You know what? I'm tempted to try. I'm tempted to try to stop. It says the rain will be here about 25, but I would guess more like 30. Just in case it's 35. Can the medium tires get 35 run wide open? Yeah, and still have some tire left on the tread left on the tire. God, it's tempting to try. 126.50. Well, it's only 11 seconds is all.
So it's only 5 seconds difference if we put two sets of softs on. 127.12 and 127.07. If we go with the hard tires, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. If we push on the soft tires, we can kind of make it a little bit. Stop. The mediums were are just as fast as the hard tires, so the rain comes out by lap 30, 31, something like that, we can actually push on the intermediates. can put Alex on a one stop. I don't know what to do with it.
We're not too far away from the race start here as we edge closer to the 71 laps of the Sao Paulo Grand Prix. The Williams driver, their attention purely on the race now.
They've got a fantastic opportunity starting on pole, but can they carry it through to the end?
But remember, anything can happen in Formula One. Who will win? Only time will tell. Here at the Sao Paulo Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
You're as battle assist and high overtake aggression. And retired Logan's car.
Box, retire the car. Can only apologize.
Stay with Alonzo, baby. Come on, Alex, stay with my shit. He's fucking already lost it. Save a little bit on his tires before we get him pushing wide open. Back out front.
Okay, we are lowering the
time.
Yeah. Let's try to build this back up.
Yep, copy.
On icon. Alonzo is 16 seconds back. Alex is 2 seconds ahead of Ocon now. Wow. I'm pulling away. Alonzo
Alonso 16, well, what is it, almost 17 seconds
the window
back.
Is open.
Copy.
How did George Russell come from? Verstappen stopped and put on soft tires. Icon 3 seconds back. Are either Russell and Icon going to stop at all before the rain or no? Where's the rain coming? Jesus, now it says about 31. Russell 27%, Icon 26% remaining on his tires.
Okay, what do you think on the tire?
The tires are gone.
Copy that.
3.5 seconds clear of Alcon. Signs are starting to reel in Alcon now. George is going to getting around Alex with his damn tires at 23%. Carlos Sainz is coming. And the rain has started. Not enough rain on the track at the moment. It's even worried about intermediate tires. And Carlos Sainz makes a stop. Did he go ahead and put on intermediate tires?
Now talk us through this one,
Karun. Pit stop issue.
It was a pit stop for Esteban Ocon. they have trouble releasing the car.
Really in the top five, and he has trouble in the pits. Yeah, we're gonna bring Alex now. Come on, Alex, pull away from George, baby. Pull away from George. And he has pulled away almost a full second ahead of George Russell now. And Piastri has pit stop troubles. Come on, boys, get Alex on in and out. Great stop. Great fucking stop, guys. Great fucking stop. Hell yes. Great job, everybody. Great fucking job. You got him a big lead. Hell yes. Incredible fucking stop, everybody. Come on, Alex. Come on, Alex. Damn, son.
Come on, Alex.
Can't use the overtake.
Copy.
And then keep Alex out in front. Hell yes. You know, it may be better to have Alex stop again. Come on, Alex. Get around Valtteri and have Valtteri hold up. Damn it. He didn't hold him up. Not enough. Now you gotta run down Piastri and get out of him. So Piastri does hold them up just a little bit, allowing Alex to get up over a second ahead now. One and a half seconds ahead of Alex is able to cool his tires off now. Just over. Come on, Alex. Come on, Alex. Hang on, baby. Alex, buddy, is his third straight win. Trying to get his third straight win. His fourth win of the season. Can he hang on and do it? The problem is they have to hold off. He has to hold off Carlos Sainz and Fernando Alonso. Alonso has better tires too. Hamilton runs wide. Come on, Alex. Come on, baby. And Alex is able to hold off Carlos Sainz for the moment. Coming to 10 to go. And coming up on Yuki Tsunoda, who's about to fall a lap down. Alex hangs on still. And there's Tsunoda. Nine laps remaining in this race. Come on, Alex. Come on, baby. And he's pulled away from Carlos Sainz a little bit now. Sainz hold up Alonso. And now Alex is over a second ahead with 7 to go. Oh, man, I'm a nervous wreck right now. Come on, Alex. Six laps to go. Coming to 5 laps remaining. Alex still has a great shot to hang on and win this thing. He's still about half a second ahead of Carlos Sainz at the moment. Coming to 4 laps remaining. Just a little bit longer, Alex. Just a little bit further. Come on, Alex. Just a little bit longer, man. No, Carlos Sainz. Alonso got around Sainz. Come on, Alex, hang on, baby. Two laps to go. Come on, Alex. And Alex has started the final lap. Can he hang on and win this thing? Oh my God, please, Alex, please hang on, please hang on.
Use the overtake.
Yeah.
Come on, Alex. Come on, Alex. Just a few more turns, Alex. Just a few more turns. Push with everything you've got in that car. Push with everything you've got. Come on, Alex. You're half a second ahead. Come on, baby. Come on, Alex. Here we are, to the final stretch. And Alex Albon is going to win. His third straight race, his fourth race of the season. Hell yes. And he's going to hold off Alonso. Yes. Oh my God, what a race.
Thanks for everything.
Shit.
And it's Albon. Wow. Alex Albon over the finish line first.
Oh my god.
Alex Albon there, edging out the competition to take home first place.
Hell yes.
Honestly, even their harshest critic would be hard-pressed to say that they didn't thoroughly deserve that win.
Ocon trying to hold off Leclerc for fourth. For fifth, Ocon fifth. Leclerc sixth, Stroll seventh. Verstappen's going to come home eighth, Hamilton ninth. Gasly 10th, and Perez is going to come home 11th and not score a point. So Max will extend his championship lead to 6 points ahead of Sergio Perez. Hell yeah, baby. Great drive, Alex. Great drive, baby. Son.
Now that's a really fantastic result for the Williams driver.
It was a truly excellent win, with everything working together for the team and driver.
Pure elation there as the driver regroups with a team that worked so hard to see this moment. Formula One podiums don't come easy, and that was a brilliant showing by the Williams driver to get their hands on the silverware.
Four superb wins to their name now this year, and it's been a pleasure watching them drive.
Three straight wins by Alex Albon.
And that means, here in Sao Paulo, it's party time.
Now we're about to head to Vegas. A brand new track. Can Alex be the first winner
of
Vegas? Now, Karim,
no doubt there'll be a lot for the teams to process after that race. But how do you think the Williams team are feeling?
They'll be absolutely delighted to have picked up the win here. What a great outcome that is for the team.
And from our team in Sao Paulo, a big thank you for joining us this weekend.
The next round of the season will see Formula One return to the States, as the glitz and the glamour of Las Vegas awaits.
Alex passes Alonso for fifth by 3 points. And now he's 25 points behind Carlos Sainz for fourth, right? Yeah. And we are 4 points behind Mercedes as well. 4 points behind Mercedes. Damn. Max leads by 13 points ahead over Sergio Perez. Alex, if he wins the last two races, he ties Max on the wins for the season. Sergio Perez has the most wins at the moment. Alex can tie Max Verstappen for the second most wins. Wow. Four points separate us from fourth in the constructors' standings. Red Bull win. Ferrari finishes second. Aston Martin third. There's still a battle for fourth in the constructors' title. We're still battle for fourth in the driver's standings, third and fourth. Depending on what happens with Carlos Sainz, if Alex picks up 25 points on Carlos Sainz in the last two races, he will beat Carlos for fourth. And he only needs 38 points to beat Leclerc for third. 13 points separate Verstappen and Perez. And Perez has the fastest pit stop. Alex is second. Max third. AlphaTauri have passed Ferrari for the fastest pit stop, or the pit stop competition. Alex was the fastest in practice, qualifying, the sprint race, and the race. The clean sweep on the weekend. Wow. $6.4 million for this weekend. The only thing we didn't get was the Q3, both drivers making Q3, which I know we weren't going to get, so we would have got almost $7 million for this race. If the board's not happy now, fuck them. It says they still have no confidence. Alex's rear wing, underfloor, and suspension have failed. We don't have an extra side pod, so hopefully it will make it through Vegas. The chassis should make it through Vegas. The front wing we're okay on. We have an extra one of those. The side pod is the only thing I'm worried about.